Sorry, didn't realize I was muted. Hopefully, I'll be able to beat this game today. Hey, Freya, beat this game today? Good girl? You gonna hang out all day? Excuse Oh, excuse me. Just wanted to see. What that beast did. I'm gonna do the subs first, I think, for sure. The 1v1, this might suck.
It is not for nothing that I have survived through these times of turmoil. Let me show you why. There's such strength in your blows.
Ah, I should have dodged that. My bad. Was trying to get greedy for the healing. Assuming there's no reinforcements, yeah. Thank you. Okay. He was not as bad as I thought he was gonna be.
A valor such as yours will see you achieve whatever your aim may be. I can only hope it rubs off on me.
I have to fight Blue Boo again. Hopefully I don't get stuck for hours. Who do I want to level up? Definitely him.
You shall have my aid.
Who's got some pretty cool armor? Let's see. You know what? I'll just get him.
This puts a dampener on things.
What was I gonna do actually? See if I have any more scripts for her.
Master says that we're. I can't even.
Nope. Okay, I know I have more cicadas to give to Buddy there, so. I'll go do that real quick. And I'll get on to the main mission. Don't think I can do any upgrades, so. Did that last time. Although I'm gonna double check because sometimes it does undo itself.
Give me more, more, more. I want more.
Guy's losing his shit. That's pretty funny. Oh yeah, checking the upgrades first. I'm gonna make sure nothing got undone. Just saying.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Certain I did these yesterday. Yeah, 100%. Get some other guys here. Oh, I can't bring the other guy? That's unfortunate.
Fine. I shall accompany you.
This spear is pretty cool. All right. Time to find all the flags. I think I've only missed like 4 or 5 flags this whole time. These guys around. Hey, Jen, how's work?
Everything's completely destroyed. The water has slowed down now, but we'll still need to find a path that's not waterlogged. The whole town's totally flooded. I wonder if it's this bad where my brother is.
Blast! The entire city has been flooded.
Yeah!
Every length that Coach Chow Chow will not stoop to.
Oh, these guys are high level. Come back around this way.
Oh dear. Tougher than I thought they'd be.
Still gonna come back. Yeah, they're pretty bad, eh? I guess the ramp is before, but it will be cold garbage. Season. Falling in could be safer, so watch your feet. Dude, freaking holy shit.
My mother and I grew up in was caught in the crossfire of the war too. The house was destroyed, our parents killed, and I could do nothing except cry.
Oh, hey. Thanks, Ava, for the follow. Managed to stay alive.
And the Yasu found us and took us to Mount Tendrushan.
How much you? Just trying to beat this game today. Got a couple days off of work. On chapter 5. How's it going? Gotta wake up a bit here too. Hoping to try to beat this game today for sure. I don't know what I'm going to move on to after though, if I beat it in good time. Got a couple options. Day's not so bad. Off of work, so. Get to relax a little bit. Yeah, I play all sorts of different games. Mostly try to pick up the new ones. Like Resident Evil 4, I'm actually looking forward to picking up and playing through that. I haven't played it since the PS2 or whatever it was on. I think it was PS2. It's been a while. Just replay it. Got quite the backlog of games, that's for sure, to get through. Was thinking either like Witcher 3 or Ghost of Tsushima there next. One of the two. I got this game on release. I think it was last Friday, I believe it was. Pretty much on the weekend I played. Last weekend, sorry, I should say, I played roughly about, you know, I want to say maybe max 10 hours, and then throughout the week, just 2 weeks, 2 hours after work a day, pretty much. Took a break last night because I was a little tired, and then, yeah. I kind of have a schedule. My work schedule is finally working out, so I can do, I can either stream a couple hours before work, like, you know, maybe like 11 in the morning till 2-ish in the afternoon, Monday to Friday, or I could either do that, or I can do like midnight till 3-4 in the morning, one of the two. And then weekends, I just kind of try to get on between like 2-3 o'clock, and I'll do as long as I can, pretty much. Yeah, for sure. Oh, nice. Like emblems and stuff. Yeah, I could review some of your stuff. I do have somebody from work who's into the designing and all that stuff currently working on something for me, but I'm not sure how long they'll take because they're pretty busy. Yeah. Got to get my Discord up. Actually, hold up one sec. Hold up. I got a couple minutes left of this recording, and then when I get this recording done, I'll pop that up for you. Yeah, I gotta fix up my my Twitch as well and get descriptions in and all that stuff, links and shit. I also do YouTube as well. So I do, like, when I'm streaming, I do 30 minute recordings. Turn them into like episodes, if you want to call them that. Corner items are mostly bait. kind of like art style do you have? Just curious. Oh, this area is a little framey too. Make sure I'm not missing any of the flags. All this hard. Oh, I gotta go all the way back. Nope, good. Cool, cool. Thought I had to go all the way back around.
Alright, recording's done here. Just give me a sec, sorry.
I'm not like super familiar with Discord, but I do have all right. That should be my Discord name there. Yeah, sorry. The name is a joke between me and my group of buddies. Long time joke. The code. Sorry, let's see if this one works. Sorry. There you go. Sorry about that. That's unfortunate.